Hello, this is Françoise. In this video, you're going to learn the 5 reasons you should try oil pastels. Whether you're into fern art things to do or you're an artist looking to improve your art skills. I'd be curious to know what you think about the 5 reasons I'm about to give you, as the more I paint with oil pastels, the more I think they're incredibly underrated with artists. The first reason is with oil pastels, you can paint in different styles. You can be very abstract or very realistic. Yes, it's true, because we tend to compare oil pastels to crayons because they look so similar. And so we think the art can only be abstract or extremely cartoony and simplistic like a child drawing would. The thing is, oil pastels are not crayons, not quite. They were invented 100 years ago with the artist in mind. They are actually a combination of crayons and pastels, which was thought of to get around the fact that pastels are so powdery and the pigments are so volatile. So with oil pastels, you get the advantages of a crayon with the quantities of an art medium like pastels. Because they're oily, unlike crayons, you can mix them up. You can create lots of colors from just a few main ones. You can smooth that out, leave it as it is, or combine smoothing things out and adding texture with plain strokes. The reason I'm pointing this out is because I like realism a lot. I'm not much of an abstract painter. And I used to think there was nothing I could do with oil pastels, them being so thick. It seemed really hard for me to work with them. What I can tell you now, because I worked with them for a while now, is when you have the right tools, you can totally paint realistic pieces with them. And the best is it doesn't take ages. Before I move on to the second reason, I'll list a playlist up here of my other oil pastel works that are available here. And so you know, in just 3 days, I'm releasing a Skillshare class to teach you how to paint the seascape from A to Z, so you can start using oil pastels on your own. I'll link the class in the description below. The second reason why you should try oil pastels is they're just fun. I decided to try them because I'm a brand ambassador of art philosophy and they sent me a box to try, so at first I was going into it because I felt like I should, but what's funny is ever since I've tried them, I've been painting quite a bit with them, which says a lot about how fun I do find them. Remember I just mentioned they have the main advantages crayons do. One of them is they're easy to use and they'll take you back to your inner child in seconds. The way you can scribble with them is just awesome and they feel like drawing with lipstick in texture. I love the feeling. The third reason is they're meditative too. The sensations are priceless, and it's not just the scribbling that's fun. It's the act of smudging them, that texture that's melting underneath whatever tool you're using. Because you can use a paper towel, a Q-tip, or even your fingers if you feel like it. I personally find oil pastels to be the most satisfying medium to work with. And I've tried pretty much everything out there. Watercolors, ink, colored pencils, graphite, soft pastels, you name it, I've tried it. And I don't see anything quite as satisfying as oil pastels. So please, if you already know this medium or you've just tried it after watching this video, tell me how you found the experience. The fourth reason you should definitely try oil pastels, and it's a pretty good one, is they're really affordable and you don't need a lot of supplies at all. So let's see. A 50 oil pastel box, pencil brand, basic but efficient, is priced less than $7 at Walmart. The ones I'm using are artist grade. There are about 25 sticks in there, which is enough to create a lot of different things, and they cost $20. So you get the picture. When you know how much watercolors or good artist colored pencils cost, for instance, you can clearly notice how cheap oil pastels come in comparison to most art mediums. As to supplies, there are basic ones you can reuse with a lot of other art mediums. I use mixed media paper, which works with so many different supplies, from ink to soft pastels to colored pencils and so on. And aside from that, all I really need are paper towels, masking tape, and I buy construction masking tape, so it's really affordable. And then I like to use blending stumps. These are affordable as well, and I keep reusing them, so all my supplies last me quite a while. The fifth reason you should try oil pastels right now is that they're so underrated that if you're an artist, my friend, and if you want your art to get noticed, there is a lot to do yet with them, and the space is not as crowded as pretty much everything else is. Meet me in the comments section to let me know your thoughts, and refer to the description down here for links to my other oil pastel videos, my oil pastel Skillshare class, links to all supplies, etc. If you enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to keep updated with my future uploads. Thank you for watching and see you next time.